So the first step in order to create a service in Udacy Enterprise is to go to the tab services. By clicking on the tab services, you'll be directed to this page in which you will need to choose the hypervisor you will be using. Udacy Enterprise actually offers a very big flexibility that you can use all these hypervisors at the same time and simultaneously in the same platform. So in order to register a new service provider, you need to give it a name and a comment and the host IP or the domain name, and you give the username with privileges. Before you close or before you save, you need to try test, and if it's successful, then you can save and move on to create a base service. So once we have created a service provider, we will now go down, scroll down, and go to create a base service. In base service, you will have to create a VMware vCenter platform linked clone. And in this one, you also choose the name and the command, and the data center in which you will be publishing the linked clones, and the publication resource pool, and the publication data stores. And if you enable remove found duplicates, it means that there could be orphaned linked clones in the system or in the platform. If Udacy is trying to create with the same name and finds a duplicate, it would just delete the old one and create and replace it with a new one. In the tab machine, you will need to choose the resource pool of the base image. You can choose any one of the base machines with the actor installed that you have already set in your vCenter, and the main network to be connected to, and the publication network where you want your machines to be connected to, and the clones folder, which folder you want your clones to be created in, and this one is the data store where to put the incrementals. And here you put the suffix of the name. Let's choose Windows for instance, and the name length is 3. It means that it adds 3 digits, 001. This is the first incremental, and the last incremental should be 999. So by saving, you have created a base service.